Good luck, JD. Welcome back, Chris. No, not tired yet.
Our humidity finally dropped today. Temperature was about 75. It was a beautiful day. Wish all summer was like this.
That is nice. What's about that temperature here?
I was glad to see the mugginess go.
Sorry.
Yeah, we're still about 106, but not really still.
Oh, Chris. You can get on exercise after this.
The warmer things are supposed to be dropping down into the 80s tonight, which still will be residual heat from the asphalt and the concrete still up in the 100s. Yeah, man, it takes a while to cool everything down. Are you guys getting any of the fallout from the players? This week not as bad. Last week we had some days in this through the week, yeah. It's cleared out here. Last week, the week before, we had some. You can see it.
That's good. It's good to drink of water.
Yeah, it's amazing once you look at how many tires will happen.
Never guess where I found them. In your closet. They were hanging in the back stuff. Yeah, pretty much one last lap. Is that Brucey?